spinning my story and it be shit like that. All that tough talk, what? You ain't built like that. What? You ain't hopping the shit, man. Bring that shit, man, back. You ain't been in the. Hey, yo, what up? Be okay and this motherfucker's gonna be okay and this motherfucker. Look, family. The whole Amazon done shut down, right? And so most of our imports come from Amazon anyways. Most of the trucking companies, is you're gonna look on the highways and see Amazon, right? Once that go down, bro, which is already a global shutdown, lots of people are gonna be out of a job. Lots of people, right now, do you know? And do you know inside of California right now, do you know that it is illegal? They about to make it illegal to own an RV and use a generator after December 27th. You understand what that means? That means if you want to be independent, you cannot do it inside California and New York. You understand what I'm saying? Along with this global shutdown, bro, that's going to put a lot of people out of homes, out of places, because you ain't going to have nowhere to grow your food. First of all, it's no jab, no food, because, dude, after December 27th, you have to show proof of your jab so you can go into the restaurants, go anywhere inside the world. So the world as we know it is going to end. You understand what I'm saying? There's going to be no more imports like that unless you got big cash, bro. So what I need y'all to understand is y'all need to literally try to get independent as fast as you can. Because with this Amazon shutdown, bro, it's going to be nothing left for people to do. Like, bro, for your common people, your average Joes, you're going to be out on the street. Like, literally, I'm not lying to you. I'm not. It's a division that's being cast in between the people who choose one way and the people who choose another way. Whichever way you choose, that's on you. I don't care what you do. But what I'm letting you know is, bro, and girl, family, God, goddess, woman, whatever title you choose to use for yourself, you understand what I'm saying? You are going to be royally fucked because, bro, you don't have, if you don't own anything or you're not planning on owning anything, dude, the rent is already going up. It's going to be like, dude, listen, a lot of people depend on Amazon, you understand what I'm saying, to get their food, to get, bro, it's a global shutdown, bro, on Amazon. That means it's already a trucker shortage. Then you throw Amazon under the bus too, bro. Listen, get off the grid if you can. If you can't, like, dude, try to get somewhere where you can stack some money and then try to get off grid. Like, because that's like my, like, bro, that's like my motto for everybody, bro. Get off grid and like, get out of their property. You understand what I'm saying? It ain't really their property, but still, get your own property. You understand what I'm saying? Because, bro, it's hectic out here. It's funny. I'm telling you, dude. I'm telling you. It's going to be a lot of people on the streets begging. And you're going to be one of them if you don't wake up right now.